All right, so this is the gunshot rig. Basically, we've got some tubing with a little hole in it. It's going to be duct taped to the actor underneath his wardrobe. We've got the tubing already primed with blood, leading down to my sprayer with a quick release valve here. I've already got it pressurized. So basically, when we've got the bullet hit happening, all I do is release the pressure.